Hey folks, it's time for another Spelunky Daily. Let's hop right on in here and see what's in store for us today. Just how many mistakes can I make? If I go down there, I'll need a rope to get back out. Oh. There you go. Mistake number one. Not fucking paying attention. That's our door. So since there's a crate over there, I'm gonna go ahead and use a bomb. If it was just the dog, I wouldn't waste a bomb for this, but... Spike boots, I'll take it. Some gold up there. All right, not bad. Almost 15K and a dog and a free item. Of course, dark level. Oh, fucking spiders. Safe. That worked. Thank you, spider. Yeah, I don't really see any reason to fuck around with that shop. I do need to quicken the pace a little bit here. That was almost double bad. Now I can't fuck up. Oh. That was a little close for comfort, but we made it. Squish it. Check, yeah, there doesn't seem to be anything really that I need to get to from below there. Looks like a freaking kissing booth. Crappy shop. Fuck it, let's gamble and hope that there's bombs in that one. Or something even better. Yes! Awesome. Chest and key has got to be here. Yep. There's the chest. Take a rope to get up there. No getting around it. Close, I almost fucked up and set that off. Okay, need my key over there. Shit, it'd be two bombs. I'm already committed now. Of course that's a buddy booth, another worthless shop. Oh, not quite enough jump with the spring shoes. Alright, let's pick this up so I have something to throw around. And on to the jungle. And hopefully we'll find some... Oh, jeez, come on. What? Really? They can take ropes and shit? Come on, come here and die. I only thought they could take gold from you. Kissing booth. Most fucking worthless shops ever. This will be fun. Oh, nope. Now I'm gonna die. The second time, probably. What you wanna bet? I just said fuck it and continued in the dark. That's just evil. Frickin' two dark levels like that. Ugh. Well, at least I'm not the only one who had a shit time on the daily today. The fact that 58k was enough to bring me in the top 500 says something. Because that should be a shit score. Oh well. That's Spelunky Daily. Thanks for watching.